Who has never killed an hour? Not casually or without thought, but carefully. A premeditated murder of minutes. The violence comes from a combination of giving up, not caring, and a resignation that getting past it is all you can hope to accomplish. So you kill the hour.